her a German Baroque, an Italian Baroque, and we're going to move on to some classical now, somewhere between Germany and Austria, where Mozart was traveling around and even made it down to Italy once or twice in his life, too. He was often very poor in his life, and as you may know, he died a pauper and was buried in a beggar's grave. But one of the ways that he made money was to write these little pieces for princes and kings and all the chauvinistic male figures that you can think of during that time. This is a piece that he wrote for a mechanical flute clock. If you can close your eyes and picture that you're sitting comfortably in the middle of your Bavarian castle, it's about noontime, and you can tell because your stomach is growling, and the mechanical flute clock is